On site. On quick.
No, you said on the GP. What did it go? How does
on the on the quick on G general principle. That means general principle sidewalk university. That means that's our ring, motherfucker. See that concrete? That's so, where you end up. Land on that concrete. So, sidewalk university. That's where I graduated from. Hard
GP,
knocks.
You're a PhD and a GP.
I'm a GP on the on
so
the.
So if Vitalio Klitschko comes, he's a PhD.
No, we got to have him in the ring because I want those titles. I want the glory.
And the dollars, too.
And the dollars. So we wouldn't fight Charlie on no street fight or his brother.
You don't
we
got to
have him in the ring. In the ring.
Not on the GP.
And not on the GP. James Tony, get on the GP because you're not a champion. You're a has-been.
What about Kimbo Slice?
Kimbo Slice, I'll fuck you up, too.
On the GP.
On the GP. You're a bitch, too, Jim. As I knock Vitaly out of his brother, you can. You're next, Kimbo bitch-ass Slice. Nigga, we gonna box though with boxing gloves, and I'm gonna give you a boxing lesson. I'm gonna knock your black ass out, nigga, on the quick.
You got the hot too.
Hey, do you know Sampson that goes to Goosen Gym?
Said the old man.
The old dude.
Oh yeah.
The Crip and the Blood.
Yeah.
What do you think about him?
Kind of a gimmick. Kanye McGinley.
He said he was gonna knock James out.
Yeah, he did say that.
And Laverne.
And Vitalio.
I won't see nothing about the motherfucker, but fuck him.
Everybody's calling you out, huh?
Yeah, but you know it's all good.
Nobody's fighting.
Anybody still in the ring with the gloves?
Hey, take the picture of Jay.
You understand, you stupid ass bitch?
Sampson.
I'll fuck you up, James Tony. Don't you ever say nothing about nothing, nigga.
No, no, I got
on site. On quick.
No, you said on the GP? What did it go? How does
on
it go?
On the quick. On G general principle.
I'm here with Sampson. I just went on Twitter at Secback and I said, do you have any questions for Sampson on the quick?
On the quick.
And the questions. So first of all, Sampson, it's a beautiful day today. You're chilling here.
Chilling like a villain. Oh, so
doing your bodyguard duties at 10 Goose Boxing. The champs are training inside.
Right.
You're making sure nobody goes in and harass them.
Yeah.
That's why I'm on the outside.
People like that punk bitch, the rapper.
Who, Kanye?
Kanye, bitch ass West. Kanye, he was a bitch. I can't wait to, what's her name?
Taylor Swift
hiring me $10,000 a day. You ain't gonna never say that. You ever get on stage with that fine white woman up there, nigga, I'm gonna slap you and toss you on the quick. Cause
okay, Sampson, first question from Luis Alves. He's asking if you could get a shout out. His name's Luis.
Shout out to Luis from the next champ, Jamel Bonds, aka Sampson.
Okay, now XTEXAZX is asking, Sampson, if your girl was messing or cheated on you with your cousin,
right?
How could I get her back for revenge?
I wouldn't get her back. I'll leave her with him because my girl's a Christian. She don't cheat. My girl's a Christian. She's Hispanic and she's Christian from Pacoima. She don't cheat because I got that sweet thing.
You got that sweet thing?
That sweet thing. The best of the best.
That's it. Hey, is that a scar from a gunshot or something?
Yeah, I got shot up 71.
I see about died one, two. They also
I got
sliced
a bullet
you?
Right there.
Where?
No, they saved my life, Dr. Payne.
How many bullets, Sampson?
I got shot with a 45, a 22. No, a 45, a 38, and a shotgun.
Who shot you?
Three off-brand niggas, walnuts.
Haters?
Yeah, haters.
What happened to them?
Well, I just touched them up a little bit. I didn't kill them, but I worked them.
But they shot you? They're trying to kill you? Or was it a mistake? Was it your innocent bystander?
They were trying to kill me.
Well, where is it? Let's see the gun wounds.
No, that's from surgery. That's a bullet right there.
That's one. That's another bullet.
It's up in the back.
That's weak to shoot someone in the back, man.
Well, they were scary. They bitches.
That's horrible. All right.
Trip.
Joseph is asking, where can I buy Samson's book on the quick? Samson.
You gotta come to me and get it. And you gotta call me at Erico 310-8582.
Okay,
that's
Connor,
how you get the book. Call me and send me $100 and I'll send you a book.
How many copies do you have?
I got millions of copies. Okay. I got all the copyrights. I own the book.
That's a great book. I like the picture in there.
Quick.
You were flexing.
Young flexing. No, I'm like super OG flexing. On the quick.
It's crazy that you have no tattoos.
Yeah, because I might have to do a crime. Hopefully not, but if I had to, I had to go to another country on the quick. And right. Then have plastic surgery, and look, no tattoo. And no, you'll never recognize me.
That's true.
On the quick.
Connor says, who wins, you versus Mike Tyson?
Oh, come on, homie. Mike Tyson's a has-been. He's washed up, homie. But okay. Buster Douglas washed him up. I tried to watch him up.
25 years ago yesterday.
Yeah, I seen the repeat on the refight. Hey, Tyson, you washed up, man. You're lucky I didn't fuck you up, cuz. Because you was a rapist, homie. I got a daughter. If you ever raped my daughter, I'd fuck you up, cuz. I'd beat you into a coma.
Where were you the day that Buster Douglas knocked out Tyson?
I was watching the fight at my house.
And what went through your mind?
I knew Buster had him because I knew Mike couldn't fight from side to side. And he couldn't fight going backwards. Once you tie him up, push him back, he's helpless. He fights retarded.
Okay, how about this? Someone's asking, how about you and James Tony?
Come on, cuz. Bang, Tony don't want none. I seen that bitch down in Sermon Oaks. He's running like a bitch. That nigga scared of my shadow.
He's running.
It wouldn't
best
be no fight,
ever.
Best what? Middleweight. He ain't the best heavyweight. James Tony, I'd fuck you up just for GP on general fucking principle. You know the business, motherfucker.